this. As we close from our benediction today, you're going to have the opportunity to sing once again that angelic chorus, so don't go anywhere until we have the opportunity to sing that together. But my appeal to you is this: amidst the light pollution, don't miss this. When you're jaded about big announcements, don't dismiss this. If you're longing for another kingdom, it's because you're a child of the King. So go in the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship and the power of the Holy Spirit now.